In this video, we have been given that BDEF is a square and AB is 6. BC is 8. Then we have to find radius of the circle. So in any triangle, ABC if PQRS is a square and if the base of the triangle is B, height of the triangle is H and side length of a square is A, then A will be equal to B times H by B plus H. And here in triangle ABC, BD, EF, it is a square and base is 8, height is 6, and suppose side length of a square is A, then A will be equal to 8 times 6 by 8 plus 6 and it is 48 by 14, that will be 24 by 7. So A is equal to 24 by 7 and ED it will be A, BD will be A and FB it will be A, and also BDEF it is a square. So these angles they will be 90 degree and now DC it will be equal to BC minus BD and BC is 8 minus BD is A and it is 8 minus A is 24 by 7 and it is 56 minus 24 by 7, that will be equal to 32 by 7. So DC it is 32 by 7 and also in triangle EDC this angle will be 90 degree, so ED square plus DC square it will be equal to EC square. By Pythagoras theorem and ED is A, that is 24 by 7 a square plus DC is 32 by 7 a square, it is equal to EC a square and it is 8 by 7 times 3 a square plus 8 by 7 times 4 a square is equal to EC a square. And we can take 8 by 7 a square common and it will be 3 a square plus 4 a square. It is equal to EC a square. So 8 by 7 square times 9 plus 16 will be 25. It is equal to EC square, and it is 8 by 7 square times 5 square is equal to EC square. So EC, it will be 8 by 7 times 5, that will be 40 by 7. So EC, it is 40 by 7. And now, in a right angle triangle, ABC, if BC is A, AB is B, and AC is C, then radius of in circle, suppose R, R will be equal to A plus B minus C by 2. And here in triangle EDC, this angle is 90 degree, DC is 32 by 7, ED is A, that is 24 by 7, and EC is 40 by 7. Then radius of in circle, suppose R, R will be equal to 32 by 7 plus 24 by 7 minus 40 by 7 by 2. So R, it is equal to 32 plus 24 minus 40, it will be 16 by 7 by 2, that will be equal to 8 by 7. So radius of the circle, it is 8 by 7.